Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Spider-Man's next installment and Tom Holland finally giving us an update. Now it has been about 6 months since the last time we heard anything about Tom Holland's next Spider-Man movie, and the news might be a little disappointing. Marvel and DC are the victims of superhero fatigue in the current time, and due to that, actors often get questioned, just like Iman Vellani about the Marvels. And now our friendly neighborhood Spider-Man has also replied, if a fourth movie is happening. Tom Holland says that he feels protective for Spider-Man, and also very lucky to be a part of this franchise, and each of them got more successful. But he wants to protect Spider-Man's legacy, so he will only return to Marvel for a fourth movie, if the story is really good and worth returning for, and if it does justice to his character. So this indirectly implies that if he will not be satisfied with the story pitched in the future, he will deny. And he is very clear about it, as he does not wish to take the chance of Spider-Man down. So guys, stay tuned for further updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.